Good morning, students. This video session is for class 2nd students, subject reasoning. Solution of holidays homework. So today, beta, we will discuss holidays homework solution. Yes, beta, in question number 1, it is given some letters. Okay, and this is the jumble word. Okay, we have to jumble these letters and make a meaningful word. So what word we can make by jumbling these letters? So that is bed, bed, room, bedroom. Okay, so our answer is bedroom. Now in question number 2, it is again given some letters and we have to jumble these letters to make a meaningful word, and that is English, English. Okay. Now in question number 3, it is given student, and we have to jumble these letters to make a meaningful word, and that is student. Student. Understood, beta? Now in question number 4, it is given A is sitting next to B. A जो है वो B के next sitting पे बैठा है, okay? And C is sitting to the left of A and left of B. और C कहाँ बैठा है? A और B के left में. So who is at the extreme left? So this is puzzle 1 sitting arrangement. So our options are A, C, B, B, C, A, and D. None of these. So first of all, we will see A is sitting next to B. So suppose beta, B is sitting here. Okay. And what is given? A is sitting next to B. It means if B is here, then A is here. Okay. So we'll write A here. Okay. And now it is given C is sitting to the left of A and left of B. So this is our left side. So from left side, we will see. It means C is here, sitting here. Okay. So the question is, who is at the extreme left? So sabse left mein kaun hai? That is C. Okay. So option A is correct. Understood, beta? Now in question number 5, it is given A, B and C are sitting in a row. A, B और C एक रो में बैठे हैं. B is sitting next to A and C is at the extreme left. So tell who is sitting at the extreme right. So this is also puzzle 1 sitting arrangement, and our options are A, B, B, C, C and D. None of these. So let's start. Here it is given B is sitting next to A. So if A is here, okay, this is A, so B should be here. Okay, we will write from our right hand side, B is here, and C is at the extreme left. So it means C is here. Okay, so who is sitting at the extreme right? So that is B. So our option B is correct. Understood, beta? Now in question number 6, if W, X, Y and Z are sitting in a row, Z is sitting to the right of W and W is to the extreme left. X is sitting to the left of Y and to the right of Z. Then who is sitting to the right of X? This is also sitting arrangement, and our options are A, W, B, X, C, Y and D, Z. So let's start. So what is given? Z is sitting to the right of W. So first of all, we will write W. Okay. And W ke right mein kaun hai? Z. So we'll write Z here. Now, W is to the extreme left. Ab W jo hai wo hamara left mein hai. So this is our left side. Now x is sitting to the left of y and to the right of z. It means here x is okay and y. So here you can see that x is sitting to the left of y, y ke left mein aa gaya aur z ke right mein aa gaya. Now what is the question? Then who is sitting to the right of x? अब ये हमारा x है, x के right में क्या है? y. Okay, so which option is correct? That is option C. Understood? Now in question number 7, it is given A is the father of B and C is the son of A. Okay, what is the relation between B and C? So this is the question of blood relation and our options are A daughter son, B father son, C sister brother and D brothers. Okay, so here what is given? A is the father of B. It means A jo hai wo father hai. Okay, so first of all we will write here A. Who is A? A is the father and A is the father of B and C is the son of A. So first of all, we will write C. Who is C? C is the son of A. Okay. And A is the father of B. So here B is also given. But B can be son or daughter of A. Hai na? Because it is not clear. So yahan par ye iska beta bhi ho sakta hai aur iski beti bhi ho sakti hai. So now, what is the relationship between B and C. तो हमें B और C का relation बताना है. अब B और C, if B is son and C is also son, then they are brothers. Okay. And if B is daughter and C is son, then they are sister and brother. So we have two options. Okay. C and D both are correct. They may be brothers or they may be sister or brother. So option C, sister brother, and option D, brothers are correct. Okay. Now in question number 8, A is the son of G. A jo hai is the son of G. G ka beta hai and G has 4 sons A, B, C and D. G ke kitne bete hai beta? 4 बेटे हैं A, B, C and D. So what is the relation between B and C? This is also the blood relation. And our options mother, daughter, brother, sister, husband, wife and D brothers. So let's start. So first of all we will write G. Who is G? G is the father. And G has 4 sons. Number 1, A. A is the son of G, then B, B is also son, C is also son and D is also son. Okay, so now we have to find out the relationship between B and C. So B and C are definitely brothers. So our option D is correct. Okay, now in question number 9, it is given if A has 2 sons named B and C. अगर A के 2 बेटे हैं जिनका नाम है B and C and 1 daughter D और उसकी एक बेटी है जिसका नाम है D. Then what is the relationship between C and D? So this is the question of blood relation and our options are A mother daughter, B brother sister, C father son and D brothers. So let's start. First of all, we will write A because A is the father and A has 2 sons, that is B and C. Okay, and 1 daughter whose name is D. Now we have to find out the relation between C and D. So what is the relationship between C and D? That is C is the brother and D is the sister. So brother, sister and option B is correct. Okay. Now in question number 10, It is given, write the next term. 0, 3, 6 and 9 is given and we have to fill these blanks. This is the question of number series and our options A, 10, 11, 12, B, 12, 13, 14, C, 12, 15 and 18 and D, 12, 14 and 18. So, we have to find out the next term. First of all, we need to find out the difference between the first two numbers. Okay, and first two numbers are 0 and 3. Okay, so first of all, we will find out the difference. Difference between first two numbers are 3 minus 0 because 3 is greater number. So, we will subtract 0 from 3 and that is equal to 3. Now, you can see that these numbers are in increasing order because numbers jo hain wo hamare increasing order mein hain. So, we have to add this 3 to the next. So, let's start. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. Now, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, that is given. And 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, that is given. Now, we have to find out the next. So, we have to add 3 to the 9. So, 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. So, our first number of this blank is 12. Okay, now 12 plus 3 is equal to 15 and 15 plus 3 is equal to 18. So, 12, 15 and 18. So, our option number C is correct. Understood, beta? Now, in question number 11, it is given 4, 9, 14, 19 and then 3 blanks. This is also a question of number series. In option A, it is given 12, 14, 18 and B, 24, 29, 34, C, 5, 10, 15 and D, 20, 25 and 30. So, to find out the next series, we have to find out first of all the difference between first two numbers and that are 4 and 9. So, difference between first two numbers are 9 minus 4. Hamesha hum bade number mein se chote number ko minus karte hain. And that is equal to 5. So, it is given 4 plus 5. That is equal to 9. Then 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. That is given. Then 14 plus 5 is equal to 19. Because numbers are in increasing order. So, we have to add 5 to 19 to find out the next number. So, 19 plus 5 is equal to 24 and 24 plus 5 is equal to 29 and 29 plus 5 is equal to 34. So, which option is correct? That is in option B, 24, 29 and 34. So, option B is correct. Okay. Now, in question number 12, 10, 25, 40 and then only one dash is given and our options A, 50, B, 30, C, 55 and D, 15. So, first of all, to find out this, we have to find out the difference between first two numbers and the numbers are 10 and 25. So, difference between first two numbers is equal to 25 minus 10 and that is equal to 15. So, it means it is given 10 plus 15 is equal to 25. 25 plus 15 is equal to 40. And now we have to find out the next number. So, we will add 15 to 40. So, 40 plus 15 is equal to 55. And 55 is given in this option. So, option C is correct. Now, in question number 13, it is given if cup is called spoon. यहाँ पर cup जो है उसे वो spoon बुला रहे हैं. Spoon is called knife. And spoon को क्या बुला रहे हैं? Knife. And knife is called plate. ठीक है? Then we drink tea or coffee in dash. तो हमें बताना है कि अगर cup जो है वो spoon है, spoon knife है और knife जो है वो plate है, तो हम चाय या coffee किस में पिएंगे? So, here options are A, plate, B, knife, C, cup and D, spoon. So first of all, we will write here cup is equal to spoon, spoon is equal to knife, and knife is equal to plate. Now we have to drink tea or coffee. अब tea or coffee हम किस में पीते हैं बेटा? Cup में. But here cup is equal to spoon, so our answer should be spoon. Okay, so we drink tea or coffee in spoon as given above. So option D is correct. Now in question number 14, if parrot is called frog, अगर parrot को frog बुलाया जाए, frog is called a lion, frog को lion, and lion is called eagle, then who lives in den? तो बताइए den में कौन रहता है? Lion, eagle, frog या parrot? So let's start. We have given parrot is equal to frog, frog is equal to lion, and lion is equal to eagle. Okay, so हमें पता है कि den में कौन रहता है? Lion. But यहाँ पर lion क्या है? Eagle. It means who lives in den? That is eagle. Okay, so option B is correct. Okay beta, now in question number 15, it is given if Holi is Diwali and Diwali is color and color is dance, then we play games of color in which festival? So here in A part Diwali, B color, C dance, and D Holi. So first of all, we will write Holi is equal to Diwali, and Diwali is equal to color, and color is equal to dance. So now we have to find out that we play games of color in which festival. So we play games of color in Holi festival, but here Holi is called Diwali. Okay, so which option is correct? That is option A. Okay, so we play games of color in Diwali festival. Understood? Now in question number 16, it is given A B C D, B C D E, C D E F. So these are alphabet series, and our options G H I J, B A B E F, and C D C A B, and in D part D E F G, and we have to fill this blank. So what is given here? A B C D. So first of all, I am writing here some letters of our alphabets from A to G, like this A B C D E F G. So here these A B C D is given here. Now in second, B C D E is given. So again I am writing A to G, and here B C D E is given in this part. Okay, after that it is given C D E F. So here A and B leave, C D E F is given here. Now which option is correct? Now we have to leave C also. So A B C we leave, and D E F G is our answer. So this D E F G is in option D. So option D is correct. Okay, now in question number 17, it is given A C E G, B D F H, and then dash. This is the question of alphabet series. So here options are A part A B C D, B A B D E, C D E G I, and D C E G I. So first of all, what is given? A C E G. So here I am writing letters A B C D E F G H. H part तक मैम ने यहाँ पे लिखा है. Okay, and from this first one is A, then C, then E, then G. So they are leaving one letter and write this number. Okay, now we have to see what is given in next, that is BD. So यहाँ पर B से start हो रहा है बेटा. So A to I हमने यहाँ लिखा है, B से start हो रहा है, B, then D, then F, then H. Now हमें फर्स्ट वाले में हमने ए से स्टार्ट किया था और सेकेंड वाले में हमने बी से स्टार्ट किया था, तो अब हमने किससे स्टार्ट करना है? सी से। तो हम ए और बी को छोड़ देंगे, तो सी से स्टार्ट करेंगे। सी, देन लीव डी, देन ई, देन लीव एफ, देन जी, देन लीव एच एंड देन आई। सो व्हाट इज आवर आंसर ऑफ दिस? दैट इज सी ई जी आई एंड दैट इज इन ऑप्शन नंबर डी। सो ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट। ओके, नाउ इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, ए सी ई बी डी एफ एंड देन डैश। सो हियर ऑप्शंस आर बी ए डी, इन बी पार्ट सी एफ ए, इन सी पार्ट सी ई जी एंड इन डी पार्ट सी एफ आई। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट लेटर्स फ्रॉम ए टू जी। हियर इट इज गिवन ए, देन लीव बी, देन सी, देन लीव डी एंड देन ई। सो ए सी ई इन first. Okay, then it is given B, D, F. So here they leave A, start from B, then D, then F. Now whose turn is there? C. So we will leave A and B, then we will write C, then E and then G. Okay, so option C is correct. Now in question number 19, 13, 26, 39, 52. And again, this is the question of number series, and our options are A 54, B 58, C 60 and D 65. So let's start. To find out the next number, first of all, we have to find out the difference between first two numbers. And first two numbers are 13 and 26. So we will subtract the 13 from 26. Okay. And that is 13. Okay, because 6 minus 3 is 3 and 2 minus 1 is 1. So now we have to add 13 to find out the next number. So let's start. It is given 13 plus 13 is equal to 26. 26 plus 13 is equal to 39 and 39 plus 13 is equal to 52. So now we have to add 13 in 52. So 52 plus 13 is equal to 65 and this is in option number D. So option D is correct. Now in question number 20, it is given 5, 14, 23 and 32 and we have to find out the next number. This is the question of number series and options are A 35, B 38, C 41 and D 42. So we can see that these numbers are in increasing order. So first of all, we have to find out the difference of first two numbers. So here first two numbers are 5 and 14. So we have to subtract a 5 from 14 to find out the difference. So 14 minus 5 is equal to 9. Okay. Now we have to add 9 to find out the next number. So here it is given 5 plus 9 is equal to 14 and 14 plus 9 is equal to 23 and 23 plus 9 is equal to 32. So here to find out this number, we have to add 9 into 32. So 32 plus 9 is equal to 41. Okay, so option C is correct. Understood? Thank you.